What kind of coverage can I expect? ArtResin self-levels at about 1/8 of an inch when it's on a flat surface. So as a general rule of thumb, for every 4 ounces of resin and hardener mixture that you have, that should cover about 1 square foot. To make the math simple for you, we have a resin calculator at artresin.com/calculator where you can simply punch in the length and width of your piece and it will tell you exactly how much product you need, as well as make a recommendation for what size kit makes the most sense for you. One little tip, when you're measuring your art resin, it's always better to have a little more than not enough.